Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another Penalty Box Fit Workout. My name is Chris Barr and today we're gonna be using our stepper sets with our PB. All right, so we're gonna get into it. We're gonna go into forward and back agility, up and down on the steppers. Okay, I'll show you how it's done. We just come up and down, okay? In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go, come on. Forward and back, up on the steppers, come up, back down. So it's quick, okay? We're warming up, engaging our core, arms are coming up and down. Breathe in through the nose, exhale on the work, and we're hitting it. Today's gonna be a good workout. We're gonna crush it, we're gonna kill it today. So let's go, let's pick it up. Good work, and 3, 2, 1, shoulder press jacks here, boom. We're coming up and down on our stepper sets. If it's too wide for you, just go one box here, boom, come up and down. Here, make sure you look down at your step if you need to. Keep the core tight, we're coming up and down. Good work, guys. Let's get it, let's push. Today's gonna be a great workout. We're gonna push it. We're gonna push past our limits. We'll just make sure we warm up properly here. And we go. We stay in it. Good work. Good work here, guys. Come on, keep it up. Boom. We're stepping, shoulder pressing. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1. Side shuffle here. We're just tapping here, right? So we come out, tap, boom, tap. So it's here, out, tap. Come on. Hit it, guys. Good work, good work. It's more similar to a half court squat. We're coming here, chest is up, boom, tap. Tap here, boom, hit it. Good work, guys. Keep it up. Keep the movement, chest is up when we squat down. Come back up, hit it. Let's go. Woo! How you guys feeling at home? You guys ready for this workout? You guys mentally prepared? It's gonna be tough, it's gonna be fun. 3, 2, 1, down, moving high plank. Let's go. Here, come up on your steppers, all the way through. Make sure your palms are on the floor. Okay, neck is in neutral spine. And we're hitting it. Breathing through the movements. Woo! It's gonna be a good workout. Let's get it. Let's go. All day. Come on. Think to yourself that you can do it. Think to yourself that you're ready, you're motivated, and you're good to go. In 3, 2, 1, penalty box and a hurdle. Lateral hurdle drill. Ready, set, go. Come on. Boom. Over. 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 1, 2, over. 1, 2, over. Engage the core. Arms are driving. We're moving, let's get it. Make sure you push over a little bit further since we have those steppers intertwined on these. Good work, good work. 5 seconds here, then we go one more round of that warm-up sequence. 3, 2, 1, forward back, come on, let's go. Forward back agility, it's quick. Come on, it's quick at home. Let's get it, it's up and down, come on, quick feet now. Quick feet, as fast as you can go here. Okay, about 80%. We want about 80% of this warm-up right here. Let's go. Make sure we're stepping in the mid part of our steppers, coming up and down, keeping that core tight, and we're hitting it. In 3, 2, 1, shoulder press. Push it up. Let's go. Let's push it. Let's go. Let's hit it. Arms are coming up. Engage our core. Coming down and back up. Good work, guys. Let's get it. Let's go. I need to tie my shoe real quick. You guys keep it up. You guys keep going. You guys push a little bit faster every time we do these workouts. Woo! Let's get it. Hit it. Hit it. Stay light on the feet. We're coming up. In 3, 2, 1. Half court squats here. Boom. Hit it. Boom. Down. Here. Down. Hit it. Come on. Chest is up. Engage your core. Boom. Coming down. Knees don't go past second, third toe. Make sure you look down at the steppers. Stepping in the middle where the icon is. And we hit it. Come on. Woo! This is the workout right here. This is gonna be a good workout. We're gonna kill it. We're gonna crush it together because we're Penalty Box Fitters. Penalty Box Fitters, and we go all day. Us, you at home, you know that you're a part of this team and we're in it together. So let's push it. In 3, 2, 1, let's get down. Moving high planks here. Let's go. Come on, tap. 2, 1, 2, tap. Come on, 2 hands. Come on the steppers, come back down. Boom, hit it. Let's go. Keeping that core tight. Tuck the hips under, engage the core, squeeze the glutes, and hands are underneath your shoulders, and we're moving. Come on, keep it up. Breathing and pushing. This is the start of the sweat. Here we go. Come on. In 3, 2, 1, lateral hurdle drill. Last exercise of the warm-up. Ready, set, go. Come on. It's a sprint over. Sprint over quick. 1, 2, over. 1, 2, over. Okay, guys, good work. Come on, if you're running over your steppers, make sure to push out a little bit further. so your feet don't get caught. Make sure those knees are coming above the waist. Woo! Let's get it, guys. In 3, 2, 1, grab some water. Good work. There we go. Grab some water. Make it quick, guys. Breathe, okay? Big deep breath in. Exhale down. Stretch out, whatever you gotta stretch out. Maybe a little lunges left and right, real quick. If you need to pause it, pause it. If not, we're getting right into it. Okay, first exercise we're doing, simple switch kicks here. In 3, 2, get ready, set, go. Come on, here, here. Come on, let's go, boom. It's a sprint now. Now we're moving quick. We're moving quick. Let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg, and then we're pushing. Come on, it's quick. We're gonna add to this, so keep going quick. It's a sprint here. This ain't a recovery. We're pushing as fast as we can. We're sprinting down that 40-yard line. Let's hit it. Let's be number one. Good work. Good work at home. Hit it, guys. In 3, 2, 1, and now it's switch kick. 1, 2, 3. Come down, burpee in. 1, 2, 3. Down, burpee in. Come on. 2, 3. Hit it. Down, burpee. Good work, guys. Come on, keep it up. 2, 3. Down, burpee. Woo! All day. Here's where we get to our max heart rate. This is where we want our heart rate to go very high to its max potential, right? And burn all those calories, burn all that fat off your body. And right now's the time. 3, 2, 1. Let's go on the right side. We plank up here, engage the core, come back down, okay? Come up and down. Keep the core tight. Come up, breathe. Exhale down. Okay, good work, guys. Stay in it. Feel it in your shoulders and your lower core and hit it. Come on. Glutes are tight. Quads are tight. We come up to the left side. Come back down, okay? Woo! Good work. In 3, 2, set up. 1, set up. Ready? Come on, let's go. Here. Here. It's quick again. It's quick again. Guys, it's a switch kick quick. Engage your core. Drive through your shoulders. Arms are coming up and down. The faster you move your arms, the faster your feet will go. Okay, so push it, come on. Hit it, guys. Let's go, breathe through these movements and hit it. Come on, let's go. Let's go, quick, quick, quick. Drive, drive, drive. Good work, guys. Keep it up. 3, 2, yep, add the burpee. 3, add the burpee. Come on, let's go. Add the burpee, woo! All day, all day. You guys are killing it. You guys can do this. You guys can push to your limit. Push to your limit right now. You look at me, you say, Chris, I'm pushing to my limit. I'm going to my max right here, right now. And I'm making it further every single day towards my goals. And that's what you're doing. You guys can do it. In 3, 2, 1. Let's get down. Left side, we go. Right arm comes up, boom. Here, squeeze the core, back down. Right, come up, squeeze the core, back down. Good work. Come on, guys. Neck is in neutral spine. We come up, squeeze the core, back down. Squeeze your glutes and your core, come back down. Good work. Now we're sweating. Woo! Sweat's coming all over the floor and the stepper. How you guys feel at home? You got one more round of these exercises. Ready? In 3, 2, set up. Set. Come on, come on, come on, go. Boom. Hit it. Quick, quick. Come on, guys. It's quick at home. We got this. We got the power within. So bring it out. Bring out that power from within and push and push and go. You mentally make it up in your mind. I'm going all out right here, right now. So let's get it, come on. And if you guys need a second, look, just keep moving. As long as you keep moving, it's all that matters. In 3, 2, 1, pick it back up now. Let's go, burpee down. 1, 2, 3, burpee down here. Keep that core tight when you come down and hit it. 1, 2, explode up. Here, 1, 2, 3, back down, woo! Oh yeah, we're getting super fit here. No joke, no lie, we got this on the fly. 2, 3, down, hit it, come on, woo! Let's get that body we want. Let's get that transformation we want. In 3, 2, 1, right side, left arm comes up, engage the core, back down, woo! Keep the strength here, breathe, and go. Come on, guys. Come on, guys, push here. I trust and believe that you guys are pushing at home and you aren't stopping. You guys aren't stopping and you're going. Ready? Switch other side. Right hand comes up, left hand follows. Let's go. Keep that core tight. Stay on that stepper and go down. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Woo! Good work, guys. Grab some water. That's the end of the first circuit. That's what I'm talking about. Results. We're results driven, baby. Whew. Wow. So workout. Get that heart rate down. Breathe in, exhale down. All right, we're gonna into it. This next sequence, we're going alternating squat hops. Ready, set, go. So we go right, down, left, down. Okay, come on. Hit it, right, down, left, down. Good work, guys. Keep it up, let's go. Keep the form, keep the focus, and alternate right to left. Breathe here, exhale down, and go. We're gonna add to this. So make sure you guys got it right. Make sure you guys got it right. You're staying tight in the core and you're going all day. 3, 2, 1. Every time you alternate, you come down in a burpee, go to the other side. Here, boom, down, up, squat down, boom, down. Here, hit it. Woo! Keep that core tight, chest is up, right? We come down, boom, arms are for balance, and we go. Here we go. Here we are. We don't stop. We the best. We got this. Keep that core tight. Don't round the back and stay in it. Woo! Good work. In 3, 2, 1. Both hands top box. We jack out and tap. Tap and alternating right to left on our arms, okay? Our hands are tapping right to left every time our feet come wide. We keep the core tight. Hands are over our shoulders and hit it. Look at all this sweat dropping. Look at all your sweat dropping. That's persistence. You guys push. You let all that persistence out. That perspiration is really called persistence. So let's go. In 3, 2, 1. Alternating boom, side steps here. Come on guys, let's go. Pick it up a little bit faster now. Keep that core tight, engage. Arms up for balance and hit it. Woo! Yes guys, go to your max. Yes, push your limits here. Let's go, let's get it. We don't stop here. We go all day, all day. Come on, good work. Breathe and exhale and go. In 3, 2, 1, come right down, burpee. Here, yes, yes. Come on guys, look at me and go. Look at me and say, I can go faster than you. Let's go, you push. Woo! Good work guys. We're pushing ourselves today. We're pushing it to the limit, like we do every time we do these belly box workouts. They're meant to be tough. They're meant to push us. They're meant for failure, but we push past that failure. 3, 2, 1. Back down, come on, hit it. Boom, plank jacks here. Plank jacks here. Let's go, guys. Plank jacks here. Hit it, come on. Keep that core tight. Keep the glutes engaged. Hands right underneath our shoulders, and we're tapping. We're tapping. We're going. Come on, hit it. Hit it and go and push. We only got one more round of this, then we're done with this workout. So breathe, exhale down and stay in it. In 3, 2, 1, hit it. Come on, alternating. Come on, side steps here. Boom, we're hitting it. Let's go. Arms come out for balance. You guys already know, so you guys push. Breathe, stay inside your skill level if you need to. If not, you keep going. You push, you get that heart rate up. You get it pumping all day. Come on, we need to burn all that fat and change our metabolic rate, okay? We're increasing it so we burn calories even after we work out. 3, 2, 1, add that burpee now, come on. Woo, adding that burpee. We add that burpee now, our favorite. Come on, engage that core and go. Add that burpee, hands come down underneath our shoulders. Keep that core tight, let's hit it. You only got 40 seconds left. 40 seconds of your life to complete this 15-minute workout. And then you can go about your day feeling accomplished and goal-driven. In 3, 2, 1. Last exercise, guys. Back into it. We're going those jack taps. Let's hit it. Let's go. Go quick now. Quick. Palm comes to the floor, and we hit it. Make sure your palm is touching the floor at home, keeping that neck in neutral spine. And we're going. Breathe. And go. Exhale on the work and push. Come on. 10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds of your life. Stay in it. Don't stop. You push in 3, 2, 1, time. Woo! Good work. That's that work rate. Grab some water. Get your life back together. Breathe. Good stuff. Guys, give this video a thumbs up, because by doing that, you're giving yourself a thumbs up and the team a thumbs up. You guys killed it today. Stretch it out if you need to stretch it out. Make it quick. Okay, breathe in. Inhale, exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Bring that heart rate back down. How fast can you recover? How fast can you control your heart rate, okay? You can push our pulley box to the side. Shake it out. All right, you guys did awesome. If you guys want the 8-week training program where it's 30 minutes each video and it's planned and structured for you to get the best results possible and to make the best transformation possible, we're here to help. The link is gonna be in the bio. You guys check that out. You guys are great. You guys can do anything you put your mind to, okay? My name's Chris Barr, and I'll see you next time on these Pelly Box workouts.